Lady Essex, who would have thought we would have ended the year like this?
One day in March, everything changed.
We were scared.
We might not have seen each other again.
We were sad.
We are also proud of how you've taken everything that's happened this year in your stride.
We were anxious.
Oh. You didn't think we'd leave this year without saying a real goodbye, did you?
We were unsure. We were ready.
And we're still ready!
Although the last chapter didn't go the way we thought it would, the new chapter is an open road.
We can't believe what an eventful year this has been.
2020 will stick in our minds for the rest of our lives.
It was the year that we left in our wishes.
And the year the world went crazy.
We'll always remember the symbols of hope during this time.
That's
a long time.
It's a shame we missed the
sax. Shame. I was buzzing.
I've missed seeing my friends.
I've missed seeing all my friends too.
Me too.
Well, do you know what I've missed? I've missed football.
I've missed my buddy.
I've missed my friends.
Do you know what I've missed?
Going to the pub with my friends.
I've missed calling my friends.
And I've missed shopping.
I've missed rugby.
Do you know what I've missed?
School.
I've missed boxing. I've missed football.
I've missed seeing my friends.
Thank you.
is actually really nice food.
May the road rise to meet you. May the wind be ever at your back. May the sun shine warm upon your face. And the rain fall soft upon your fields. And until we meet again, may God hold you ever in the palm of his hand.